blood looking like my friend, uh-huh. Yo, cut dough, cut dough, cut dough. Baby, on my nuts though, nuts though, nuts though. Cause I don't give a fuck, ho, fuck, ho, fuck, ho. I might be a roast squirrel.
I just accidentally went into the exit. All right, guys, so you already know we're going into Walmart. Gonna have a good old time, cause you know, when you're a kid, just don't stay inside and play video games all day. Go out, have some fun, you know. Sometimes just get in a little trouble, you know. One time, I got kicked out of this place with Carter. Ooh. That was like what, 5 months ago.
5 or 6 months ago.
It was a while ago, but it still happened. So it was a fun time, you know. We grabbed the muffins, we ran with the muffins, dropped the muffins.
We fell with the muffins.
All right, I'm going to say something inspirational with muffins. I got to think of something. All right, I got it. So, like, you know, don't care what people think. Just throw muffins around, you know. When life gives you muffins, fall with them, you know. Sometimes just get kicked out of places, but don't get in too much trouble, you know, because when we got kicked out, you know, we didn't get in too big of trouble, you know. We just left, did our thing, so we don't get the cops, because you know, we're only kids, you know. We're not trying to get arrested. So all right, we're looking for something fun to do with no employees around, so we don't get in big trouble. Where is it? You don't make me go beast mode. Alright, I'm getting on this thing. Hopefully. Alright, I'm not gonna break it. Move out the way.
Okay.
That was epic, wasn't it?
What is that?
Alright, Carter, go long. Alright, ready? Bad throw, my bad. Alright, here we go. Watch this. There you go. Hey. Alright, now I'm gonna do a trick shot. Watch this.
What was that?
I can do it. Failed attempt number two. Failed attempt number three. Here, I'll just go over here. Watch.
First try.
Bad throw, though.
First try.
It was first try. You already know.
Let's go.
That was on purpose.
Bruh.
I don't know. What? I didn't even do anything.
You're gonna get in trouble.
I am?
Yeah, you. Because you're being a dumbass.
Bruh, you know what? Kind of boring up here.
I want to get the same for my room.
Oh, I can see that's the whole store.
Why are you running?
Assume position, bro. Assume position.
If y'all remember on the last video when we were here, like, this was that whole area. It was that empty area that looked like the back rooms that I rode my scooter around. And now that it's like completely restocked. And that was only like, what, 4 days ago? That's interesting.
It's already recorded.
He's like fitting perfectly.
All right. Here I go. Putting on the boots. Let's see if I look emo.
We here, got Slayer!
Hi, if you're watching this, look.
We're about to kick a ball.
I got these hooping skills.
No! Oh.
What did it hit? Did I knock anything over?
No.
It probably hit like all this stuff.
What the fuck is up, YouTube? Today we're going back to school shopping.
That was a warm up. Hey, you can't do much with this, so
I did what I can.
Oh, oh, we got it.
Hey, with the catch, you already know.
I'm gonna launch it twice as far.
Maybe.
Hurry.
Yeah, I am. Oh. Wait, where's the employees? Alright, we got busted for playing with the ball, so goodbye, ball.
Bro, look at this old lady. She's driving this car.
Yo, what?
It's a kid.
Bro.
Oh, it's
Dad,
you.
Bro, get the camera out of my face.
I'm recording
bro,
you without your consent.
Get the camera out of my face, bro.
We thought our grandma needed it. I guess she didn't. Okay, I pull up. How about
at the after party? You in? Hi. You guys have any vegan options?
Maybe.
Can I get a meatball? Just like one meatball without paying or anything? Oh, yeah, that's a different story. My fault. I'm sorry. Can I get like a wet slice of meat?
Small fight, let me put the niggas in my scrap bin. Oh, maybe we can get along. Maybe we
can. That's such a small bat.
My bad. Oh, God.